Once I wandered in sin's black night, there was no way to make my wrongs right. Then the old accuser to the Lord did cry, "He is a sinner, and now he must die." But then I heard a voice say, "Father, and I'll pay his sin debt in Calvary's glory. I'll bear in my body the marks of the cross to save this child who is sin, sin, and lost. There are those who rely on the works that they do, and some men even count on the times they pray through. Oh, but when this battle is over and their victory is won,
and it's still the blood.